Hello, everybody, and welcome to another night of Elden Ring. And we are now part 10 on the Let's Play, and it should be fun. Last we left off, we killed some dragons, we fought some bullshit, and we ended up here. I don't know where here is. Redmane Castle. Don't know what this particularly means, but we'll see what it looks like. Oh, that's Blight. And the Jarbro. Festival. Oh shit.
Demigod of the Shattering awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle. Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune. A celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
This is a festival. Oh boy. Let's talk to Bly.
Thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Star Scourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all.
Oh, joy.
The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
Okay.
Into the fray together.
So, are these people that I could have met, but I never met? Okay. Wait, who are you? You just bow. Oh. I can't talk to you. Okay. Okay. Oh, we can talk to Jar Boy. Jar Buddy. Jar, my friend.
Ah, you came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here. By the by, do you know for whom this festival? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering. A demigod in the flesh.
Yeah, this is going to suck, probably.
In truth. I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute.
But yeah, totally. Not excited for this.
The ordeal is worth undertaking.
Okay.
Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal.
Hey! That's Mr. Goober to you. Hi, Div. Apparently, we're gonna go fight Radahn. Can we talk to this person?
Are you good and prepared?
Might want to tell Vashir what's up.
Festival begin.
Yeah, ready I'll ever be.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full
picture. Oh, we got a cinematic. That is a That's a big boy. Caring body. That's
Radahn is cursed ever to wander.
Oh.
Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot. His wits are long gone.
Oh.
Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog.
I'm about to fight that.
Howling at the sky. But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin. The celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
Joy. Fucking... oh, joy. This is gonna suck, isn't it? Is there... oh boy. What goodie is this? Smithing stone 6. I need 5s. Shit. Can I open a door this way? No. Bye! Oh. Oh no. I feel like I'm going to be in danger. Oh, there's the steak. Steak America. Okay. Well, oh, I can summon now. Oh no. Oh, I can summon people. Oh god. Why? Okay, so I want to summon people. Create an army. Ooh, my horse. Oh no. Ow. Ow, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no. Holy Jesus, what the fuck is this fight? I don't know what I'm looking at. Okay. Okay. Oh. That guy just... Ow. Oh, there's people that can summon up here. He's just one angry fuck. God. You patches. Okay. So they actually want you to actively summon people, it seems. It's interesting. You wouldn't think they would want you to, but apparently they do. Where'd he go? Hello? Oh, dear God. Holy dicks. Oh, that's gonna fucking hurt. Jesus Christ, we're done. That one, that, ow. I had him halfway, 3/4 of the way. That was close. Okay. That's a fucking crazy. That is a crazy ass boss fight. Like. Let's use one of these. So this is, like, is this permanently active? Okay. I feel like I don't want to take extra damage. All right, let's go again. So you. Well, that hurt. Oh, like fucking. Oh my God, fucking get off of my dick about. Like, seriously, can you stop? Get these. Basically, I'm just trying to see who else I can summon before I get into that fucking. Oh. Ow. Okay. I ran the wrong direction. The whole bow part blows giant tortoise dick. Let's try this again. I wonder if not having a shield kind of fucks me. Trying to get all the summons because I can. Ow. Alright. Okay. That one shot me. I thought I jumped it, but I didn't jump it. This is gonna be a bitch in the ass. This is gonna suck a lot. Okay, so clearly need that. Is there anything on here? Use one more of these. This is the last one I'm using. Oh. Maybe if I two-hand my weapon, not two-hand my weapon, but actually like have a shield. Maybe I'll have, but I want to keep the whole motif of being a lumberjack, you know, because this gives me like a little bit more durability. Like 11 points of durability. Going shirtless, this is a feat, yeah. Wait, when did I get this helmet? What the fuck? That is gross as shit looking. Octopus hood. I can't even summon my wolves. Which is okay. I wonder. Whatever, he's weak to fire. I don't know. Probably use that and that. Yeah, probably use these two. I'm basically trying to prep for a better fight versus like what I have been doing, which was just getting stomped. Also stalling for a little bit of time so this thing can heal me up. So then I can. Put that back on. Alright. Oh, no, 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 come on. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that was unfortunate. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to get nailed like that either. I'm basically just trying to, like... Okay. Okay, so this is when he does the whole come in as a meteor thing. I don't know when those are supposed to... Dang him! Get him! There's a crazy whale swing. I did. I'm trying to get like an opening. Nope. Basically, oh my God, I died midair. No, so much concentration. I had it like there, right there. No. Yeah. I almost had him. The guy was hard focused. Oh my God. Ah, fucking shit. Huh? I'm going to die. I will hydrate here in a second, probably after this death. Oh, dicks. Ow. Angry fucking hippo man is angry. Oh no. Where'd he go? Oh yeah, meteor. Angry meteor time. He just killed like everything. Just gotta play smarter. Get a few hits in, run away, let them get aggro from them. Meteor, oh no. Pop that. What the fuck is that move? Okay. Summons. Try to play smart. Okay. Giant meteors of fucking death. I gotta wait for those, like, to chill the fuck out. He's almost down. I just gotta play smart. And I'll be fine. Yep, that happened. That went for me. Okay, I can do this. He's doing the weird pile drive thing. Jesus fucking Christ, we're done. Did you just... Oh my god. I don't know where he is. He's doing another meteor crash. I didn't know you do more than one. Can you guys get his aggro off me? I am not the tank. Got him! Holy shit! Oh! Finally! Oh, fuck that fight! Oh my god! Holy shit! Do it again! No! I'm not doing it again! You out of your mind? The way they let you summon people. Fuck. That is pretty. That's a falling star. Okay. That is really bright. I like really bright. Okay. Also, high wombat. A red mark has been made on my map. Oh, the stall fork. Okay. Well. We killed him. We did it. You know. 1,000 tries later. Is there anything in this area besides, like, dead bodies everywhere? Also, I did it shirtless. I don't see anything. I just see... Let's see what's over here. Oh, there's a plate thing to touch. Oh, hey, look, it's Blade. Oh, and Drawboy. Boy. Hey, buddy. We did it.
Good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you. And
that was
Did
a
you
fucking...
see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one.
He was holding back the stars. That's crazy.
Arani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our souls once more.
Okay.
For Mistress Rani.
Okay. Oh, let's talk to this dude. Oh, dude, he got fucked up. Like, look at him.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such... I can hardly stand to face one such as you.
Dude, I called on an army to fight this guy. What the fuck are you talking about?
As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time.
That's gross.
You know, the bodies found here are
exceedingly fine. That's kind of gross.
Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? The greatest of all wars. Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger.
I hope so, buddy.
Just you wait when next we meet.
Oh, okay. Ooh, interesting. He's shoving bodies inside himself. Gross. Do you have any more dialogue?
My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. The curtain's rising.
Okay. Ooh, neat. I guess we'll level up a little bit. Oh yeah, and then for Great Rune, we have to still activate his shit. How do we activate his? Is that like... I don't know how to activate it. Oh wait, we went to a tower last time to get the other one activated because we found that out. I'm gonna put more strength. Why not? Inventory. We could get one more level out, I think, right? Do we only need 20 something? 28, fuck. I think we have enough. Of course, we're a little fucking shy. Is that enough? No. No! Let me level! Alright, that should be enough. There you go. Does this even... this doesn't even do anything. Yeah, sure. We'll work towards getting our stamina to 30 as well over time. Alright, so I guess we should go there, but I also wanted to see what was... I haven't explored this area yet either, so I kind of, like, I want to do both. Oh yeah, and I still need to... I need to finish the hero's grave. So we're gonna go back to this place because I remember I need to give bells to this person and kick over books apparently. What the fuck? Interesting. So I think so on 2. I need 5 now. Okay, so I could buy from here. Oh. Yeah, I might have killed a lot of these guys. This thing's still 1, 2. Nothing. No. Oh, no. No. I still need to buy the cookbook. So I can expand my crafting capacity. Who are you? Hello?
Have you ever felt the curse pox upon life itself? Feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing.
Gross.
Apparently not.
Wait, why does he have the sun crest?
A stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without them.
Okay. Well, he's creepy. Let's go this way. We killed Radahn. Yay. Oh, yeah, we can see what his boss weapons are. Boss weapons! Boss weapons! I got excited. Boss weapons. Takes int Oh, I can make his bow. Ooh. Do I want his bow? I mean, these swords are kind of cool, but I don't really know if I'm going to actually use them because they take int. And I'm dumb as a brick, but his bow. Oh, I can buy equipment too. I can buy his pants. Okay, so we'll probably buy his pants. We'll probably wear his pants later. I can craft a whole bunch of shit, by the way. a ton of stuff, which is kind of cool. Alright, so we're going to go kill a few bosses. But we're going to go finish a few areas as well. So, I think... Not Cave of Knowledge, I think it's here? Yeah, I think it's here. Because there's that Chared area that I want to finish because we've been meaning to finish it. It's been a while, hasn't it? Da, 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 da. And I'm also a lot stronger now because last time I was down here, I was a wee little lad and I just basically got squashed all the time. Now, I'm thicker boy, so I should be able to do this a little bit better. Hopefully, probably not, but I can hope. Run. Later, loser. Ha! Oh! That guy died too. So I need to get there. Oh, I got that as well. So I fall. I run. I'll wait right here. See, does he come down? He does come down. And then if I do this right. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you think I wouldn't forget about you, but I didn't. Hello. Goodbye. Okay. Feels good to be strong. Okay, if I remember right, last time that bullshit existed. So, put that on. We're gonna put it on normal arrows. And then there's an asshole right here. Fuck you. And then if I remember right, I wanted to go in here, but I was too afraid because I'm just like, that's a fucking trap. But now, I was right. It was a trap, but I got him. Lightning grease. Oh, nice. That'd probably kill me if I step on that and I knocked it up. Okay, so if I remember right, I came down here. And there's those douchebags up there. So if I want to avoid them, I can fall down here. Because that's what I did that one time when I panicked. And then... Did I fall? Go down again? Yeah, I went down again. Into some nasty ass shit. Then I come up here. Hold this. See, I remember things. I love how that is clipping into my back, by the way. I don't know if you noticed that, but my quiver is just, like, in my back. Like, it's attached to my ass. So, I came up here and died, and I kind of gave up coming around here, so I don't know what this is all about. So, now to figure this out. Oh, that's right, because I fought that one dude who just, like, demolished me. Hello. Hey, I remember you. Do you remember me? Because I... Can you not? That'd be great. No. Stop it. Asshole. Is that all there? Okay, so I'm stuck. So there's nothing here. Wait. Oh. Let's use the bigger bow for this guy. Got it. That's so cool. Can I just roll down? I can. What's my... That's actually pretty fucking hilarious. Alright, so that's how you get rid of that problem. So now I can go find out what the actual fuck is down here without trying to run and hide and pray for my life. What is down here is the question. What's this way? I hear ghost noises. Oh, fuck you trying to hit through the wall, you piece of shit. Fuck you guys. You're dumb fuckery. Alright, what is... Oh yeah, I should probably put my wolves back on. Hello? Who are you? Dragon Communal Seal. I don't know what that is. But it's a seal, so it is... Boost Dragon Community. Oh, that's cool. So if you're doing like a dragon build, you use that. I am Jake Wong, American Dragon. Okay, so that's that route. So we'll just continue traveling along and see what everything else is in here. Oh yeah, we can fight the Erdtree horse fucker. Not horse fucker, but the Erdtree horseback boss that's like right at the beginning of the game when you step outside and you're like, oh, it's a boss, it's so good, and then immediately... And then immediately die from it. Because, well, it's a boss. And you're like level 10. Yeah, I'm kind of strong now. Sorry, boys. I'm here to wreck shit, my dudes. What's, Steak America. Okay. Let's see. We're gonna equip that. And can I summon wolves? I can. Oh, God, it's another one. Time to chop some trees. Die. Ah, fucking. Fuck you. Flaming axe for the fucking win! Very nice. Flaming fucking axe. Ooh, Banished Knight Oleg. Woo! Okay. Well, I would call that a success. What do you guys think? Success? I think so. Alright. Time to go fight another boss. I'm gonna be very busy in video editing this next couple days for all these bosses that I'm fighting. Fuck. But it's okay. These bosses need to die anyways. Fuck you! Fuck you! good old gangbang solves the problem. Nice. When in doubt, gangbang it out. Probably not the thing I should say, but... So, if I want to activate that... Oh... I think that's this tower. So I have to go there, I think. Or is that his tower? I think that might be his tower. Yeah, I think that's his tower. We're gonna go activate the rune. Because I wanna know what it does. Just getting to it is the question, is how do I get to it? Oh, that looks like some bullshit. Yeah, it's bullshit. This area is bullshit already. Fucking hate this area. you fucking kidding me? This is so fucking stupid. Fall off and die, please. Thank you. Oh, fucking dick waffles. Oh, dear God. This is like my worst fucking nightmare. I don't like this, guys. There has to be an easier way in. Oh, come on. Horse. Okay. This is... Man, I got a hairy back as fuck. Hold on one second. I need to make sure I have Discord open just in case my wife needs a bottle. Okay. Holy dick. I am not a fan. Radon, you're an asshole. You and your stupid fucking horse. The new generation of parenting Discord for baby Aaron. Yes. Wholeheartedly, she is laying with the baby right now and going to, and he's sleeping and they're trying to sleep and call it a night. But when it's if she needs a bottle or needs help, you'll send me a Discord message and then I will step away. It's all striking a balance, you know? It's important. I try my best to be a good pop. Try to do a good job being a good dad and a good husband. Alright. Elevator time. I played too many other video games where whenever there's a slow raising elevator, that means a wave of, and horde of enemies are going to come fight me. But that's not the case. The standard damage. Okay. Good to know. Do do do. Do 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 do. All right. So that's Radon's. We now have his great rune. Huzzah. Makes me wonder what's over there, but I don't really want to find out just yet. What the fuck is that? So I know I should go there, but I kind of want to see what's in there. What's the closest thing? I have that. So we're going to go see what this is, because that looks like a nipple. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go fuck around over there. Also, I'm like on the cusp of leveling up. So, when I get closer to that, just remind me so I can do that and not waste 20,000 runes. I got 5 for killing the boar. Fuck. You know, I've been told that if you farm enough boars, you can become a god. Oh, it's one of those thingies. So the last time I took that, it took me underneath. It took me down into like a weird another area. So I wonder if it would. Sulfrio River Well. I wonder if it's going to do the same. Let's see what's in here. I will say I am pretty fulfilled right now. I killed Radon. I was told he's one of the harder bosses to kill early on this game. So, though I might have cheesed it by summoning a shit ton of people, I still feel very happy. How long is this fucking elevator, dear God? Or God, sorry. Holy shit. Oh. We're not in Kansas anymore. Wait, is this the same area where I got my shit pushed in? Not that long ago, where I'm like, I don't think I belong here. Then I immediately got knocked off the off a cliff. Like, last stream. No, that was the stream before. I don't have a map, so I don't know where the fuck I'm at. As well grab the goodies. I know that I'm in danger when I hear like a certain type of music kick on. So I'm just waiting and listening for that. At least I don't have to deal with hands. So the idea that it's letting me summon wolves has me fucking not feeling the most safe. You know? Yeah, go ahead and summon wolves. Oh, it's these guys. And a shitload of them. Got it. Oh, I need these. Okay, so smithing stone 4. What the f- they crumbled to dust. Alright, well, we'll just take this nice and slow and play this as smart as I can play it. Golden Centipede. I feel like I'm gonna die a lot by falling in this area. It's what I'm feeling. Ow. Smithing stone 2. I need smithing stone 5s. That's what I need. That is a whole load of them. So yeah, I wonder some of my wolves now. Especially since they don't stagger. That's a bubble. That's gonna explode. Okay. We're okay. So far, not dead completely. We're making progress. Slow, steady progress. What was over here? Oh, them. Okay. Waterfall. Oh, that's a trap. They were trying to trap me. Just do this nice and slow. Kill them methodically with this song. Okay. Smithing stone 4. I need 5. I wonder if I'll find any smithing stone 5s here. That door is closed. Okay. Though it is interesting that they were trying to bait. That game has a the whole baiting. So, get the goodie. Booting horn, interesting. Thank you. I need to get my flashbacks, thanks. Okay, so can I? Oh, okay. See, I'm already gonna start falling. I'm predicting it now. My next death is by falling. So that's that looked like it was gonna be a false wall. Man, I was excited. So. Okay, well, I didn't die, but I did take a chunk of damage. Okay, come on. Come on. Use my fucking big brain and do what I'm trying to do without, you know, trying to kill myself. Horse! I am telling you to follow my commands. I'm trying to... do this. See, that fall right there to my will lead to my death. Making sure there's no hidden assholes. Uh, I have to fall. Properly, if I want. Got it. Oracle bubble. Yeah, I did it. I did it. Yay, I didn't die. I thought I was gonna be a goner, to be honest. I'm like, I'm gonna fuck this up. Gravity is like my worst enemy in this game. Alright, so time to take another elevator, it seems. This area is pretty, though. This is a very beautiful area. Okay. The fuck is that over there? Oh, it's a crab. This a crab. Oh, I stole your eggs. Sorry. Oh, you can't get me, crab. Sorry, Mr. Krabs. You can't get me, nee, 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 nee. Oh. Rest sight. Thank God. Okay. I'm gonna try to see if I can get enough to level up real fast. That should be enough. Fuck it, what I'm. Of course it did. Of course it did, right? Like, fuck me, right? I don't know what this does, but okay. Oh, I got a map! Oh my god, I got the map finally. I can see clearly. Nope. What is over? Hollowed grounds. Are you? It bleeds. But I don't lose any stamina, so maybe that's a boss fight down the road? I don't know. Oh, fucking, where the fuck are these guys coming from? What the actual fuck? A waygate? Smithing stone. Okay. I wonder if, how much can I hurt these guys? Oh, I can hurt these guys. A lot. They can hurt me more. Let me fucking out. Why am I focusing on a boar? Yeah, you can hurt them, but they can beat your ass. Yeah, clearly they can beat my ass. Like, fuck you, piggy. Okay, so there's another one of these things. Why I can light them? I don't know. Later, loser. We're just gonna keep. I'm just gonna keep roaming around because I'm still figuring this area out as a whole. Those look like orbs of electricity, so I don't really want to find out what they do. Ooh, jump pad. Later, no. No bad touch. Jump pad. And I jump. You know, now I'm really high up and I'm kind of regretting that. Because the whole dying from high heights, from gravity. I kind of like spoke it into existence. Oh, no fucking way. We were there, that's where I spawned that one time, and I ended up fighting that guy, and he knocked me the fuck off that edge. So I wonder if I'm, like, he has, like, something special to give if you kill him. But I want to know why this is this way. Like, why would they let you? I'm tempting fate, you guys. I'm tempting fate. Whew, I'm still here. I'm still alive. I don't know how I just did that. Also, hi Sushi, how are you, buddy? Whew! Okay, well that was cool. I'm brain dead. You did a 6-day run? Yeah, I would be brain dead too. Nope. Oh, another one of those altar thingies. Oh, they went down. But farming on Destiny, nothing new. Oh, nice. I mean, as long as you're having fun, right? All that really matters is having fun. Fuck you, dude. Another smithing stone. No. Oh. Oh, you do cause electricity. Ow! Ow, 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 holy dick. Fuck, those things hurt. That thing fucked me up. Okay, electric ball, not good. Okay, so what's... Okay, another one lit. And there's one more over there, I see. I don't know what lighting these do, but now I'm just like... keeping your brain occupied. I heard that, man. I am always here to talk and hang. You know this. Ow, fucking... You know what? Die. Die. What is this? Okay. Any more? How many more are there of these things? That's the question, is I'm lighting so many of these things. I don't know what happens when I light them all, but now I'm curious if there's how many there are and how many more I need to light. Oh, sweet. Nice. Square off. Nice. Okay, so there's also these teleporters. I saw another one back there. I don't know where it leads to, but I'll fuck it with it later. Fucking rats. Hey. I don't. He's just kind of just chilling there. There are so many of these things. I wish I knew what they did. Kill all your children, sorry. I don't understand what they're doing, but they looked confused. So, me up. Gold seed, thank you. Saw that there was a goodie. Maybe I didn't. Thought I saw a goodie. Oh, fuck! I got an arrow in me? Oh! No! Dude, those bowmen are fucking crazy. Crazy good at what they're doing. I also ran in a straight line. So, yeah, that happened. All right, let's go back to where we were. Okay, so the things that I lit stay lit. Good to know. Like, those guys had no chill with their bows. They just knew what they were doing. And they knew their objective, and they just ripped me asunder. So as I said, I want to respond kindly back to them. Hey, have you heard about your warranty? It expired. Sorry, everyone. Clarifying horn. That takes keystones. I don't have any. We'll come back to that when I do. Oh, nice. Okay, so it makes you start to, oh, you can go down? There's, you can get down somehow. Okay, so that will be quest part two, is figuring out how to get down. Also, did I light every single fucking thingy? Like, I want to know what that does. Wonder if there's one over by the dead moose. And maybe I missed one over there. It's possible. I plan on clicking on you soon. Don't know what that does, where that leads me, but I will click on you soon enough. These things are terrifying. Just making sure I didn't miss one of those things. I want to know what they do, so I'm like, I'm assuming if you turn them all on, it tells you. There's one. I knew I missed one. I knew I probably missed at least one. Hit him in the ankle. Am I missing any more? I guess I'm gonna backtrack and see if I missed any more over here. Oh! These weren't lit before. So each one I light lights this pathway. Oh! I see. I see. So you are a boss. All right. Now, I have to run at you. Hey. Hi. What the fuck? Oh, no. You use magic. Oh, my God. I have to somehow... You make bubbly, weird, cute noise magic. Ow. Okay. Well, I talk shit. I get hit. Oh, you came. That makes sense. You're a fucking no. Can you just not do the bubbly, weird? Of course. My dogs just want to run through it. Oh. Up. Hit the ankles. Give me that venison. Give me the venison.
Ooh.
I had a heart attack. Oh, my heart. I had a heart attack because my son is sitting quietly behind me the whole time. And I turn away for a second. I see him. He scares the shit out of me. Oh. You want a hug? Yeah. Mommy's not sharing the blanket?
Mm-hmm.
Is that why you came out here?
Yeah. And he took. Oh, I got stuck again.
Okay, do you want me to get you back in bed?
No, I want to go back in the boy came to me.
Which bed? Do you want your bed or my bed?
Your bed.
Okay, I will help you get some blankets, okay? We will steal them from mommy. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
You want to say hi to everyone? Say hi. Okay, can you say goodnight? Can you say it a little louder?
What?
Say it a little louder.
Goodnight!
All right, we'll be right back, you guys. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. My 5-year-old gave me a heart attack. So that happened. Okay, so let's go fuck with that knight guy, see if we can do anything. The game is supposed to do that, not the taunt. You know, this is true, but it do be like that sometimes. Alright, so I think we activated this one, yeah. So I think this is the one that sent me to the one spot, and I was like, holy shit, and I got my ass kicked, and then we carried on our way. Also, hi, warrior. Yep, this is a spot that I was talking about. Just don't fall to my death, and we'll be fine. Okay, so we just gone fucked around over there. Oh, there was an item here the whole time. Molted necklace. Oh, it's one of those thingies. What is molted necklace? Raises robustness. Oh, that's cool. So this guy. Ah, fucking still hits like a fucking truck. Okay. Kind of went in there cocky. It humbled me real fast. Oh. Hey, Emperor. Thanks for the hydrate. I just got humbled so fast. I'm like, oh, I'm stronger now. I can do this. Immediately get put in my place. Fun. Not at all. All right, let's try this again. Maybe I can creep up on him? Nope. Oh, fuck. It has a backswing? Ow, ow. Jesus Christ. Okay, I get it. Fuck you, dude! Ow. Okay. Fucking A. I missed my shot. Can you just let me get a hit in? Fuckface? You have wings? What the actual fuck is this bullshit? No. Oh, I missed my hit. Oh, no. I got you, bitch! Corners. That was good, Tater. Not so good. Holy shit, Anacrosis. Thanks for the raid. I was so focused on not dying. Oh, God. Oh, fuck this area. Like, this whole area. Just. I hate this whole place. Wholeheartedly. Wait. You love this area? Well, you and I are not the same. That's okay. I guess I just don't like that Crucible Knight guy. He hits like a fucking truck. I just got done killing the Ancestral Spirit, apparently. So that was a thing. Almost jumped to my death. leading cause of death, me falling. So aesthetically, this area is pretty. You are not wrong. I'm in combat, so I can't look to see where the fuck I'm going, of course. Let me through fucking trees. I just want to see where I'm at. Oh, fuck. If you jump off, does that last guy respawn? I think he actually respawns. Like, he's not actually, like, a boss or an enemy of any of the sorts. Like, I thought he was, but I guess he's not. Fucking deer! Okay, so let's see where this takes me. We're exploring. Yeah, I think he respawns, which is a shame. It took me It's a shortcut. That's a shortcut. Okay. Well, cool. Love shortcuts. Oh, so there is an item over there. I wasn't crazy. I did see an item. Can you go up? All right, so... Okay, so I'm gonna use my body instead of the horse because it's easier to navigate doing this. Oh, key. Nice. Wonder if you can go up that way. Nothing leads over there. Well, it's over this way. Hi, Josh. So many sheep. I guess this goes some direction. Oh, this is actually a passage. Is this a real wall or a frick wall? That's a real wall. I heard a weird rumbling noise just a second there. Sheep. Okay. So. Guess nothing's over here. Interesting. I wonder how you get down, you know? Assuming you can get down. Assuming. Is that all this area is? Like, okay. Guess we'll go this way. Either die from a boss or hunger. Or hungry. One or the other will happen. Death by boss, death by hunger. Who knows? Oh, or crab. Or death by crab. Death by crab is always an option. I forget that crab is always an option. That leads nowhere. I haven't gone up here yet, so let's see what's up here. Oh. Can I? Oh, I was gonna see if I could backstab, but you kinda took that away from me, sir. Oh, you left me an item. Oh, thank you. More arrows. Mm-hmm. Ah. Fucker. Know your place. I have a hairy back. That's all I think about when I'm climbing a ladder. Okay. Oh, another item. Gold rune. Nice. What is over here? Hello? Hey, buddy.
Oh, a customer.
Soap. Ooh, lava tear. So, I'm sorry.
Stop. Melt away.
Sorry. But I'm not. Oh no. What the? Okay, so I need to kill you. Okay. Oh, I'm poisoned. I think. I have to kill all you guys so I can actually fucking. Well, you can't poison me if I'm already poisoned, jackass. Like, really not sure why they would, like, be like, I must. There we go. Poison gun. Yeah, I don't really want to deal with you. I'm trying to. I'm trying to figure out how to get. Oh, fuck you. Oh, okay. Hello. Oh, that's right. I was up this way. There's. Okay. There's nothing over here. Hmm. See, what I'm trying to figure out is how to get up here, because I want to get over here, because I'm assuming I need to get up on this bridge somehow to like be able to play over in this area, but I just don't know how, and that's annoying me. Unless I'm not supposed to get up there just now, and I have to come back to it another time, which is completely possible, and... if that's the case, then we'll go... we'll go over here to that weird marker that's on the map and see what that is, and then see what's going on, and then probably call it a night. You know? Oh. Well, I found it. It's fucking there. Oh, holy shit. It's fucking... oh, I mean, Falling Star, that makes sense, but... damn. I fucking... tore through this area. Not surprisingly, to be honest. I guess the question is how does one get down? Can you get down? I think I can go down from over there. Doop 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 doop. Interesting that I made it like a little... okay, so that was a fall. Okay. That surprised the shit out of me. death by falling. Classic. Okay, let's not repeat ourselves. There's no need to do that, especially with like 20k on the line and close to another level. I like to use that to get a level. Just saying. There's a traitor taking care of it. There's a traitor taken care of. Onward to Knocker and then go. Okay. So is this a safer fall? This is a safer. How is this a safer fall? I didn't even. Whatever game. It's so foggy, I can't fucking see. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Oh. We're downstairs again. Fuck. Thought I was done with that area. Apparently I'm not. Let's fucking falling to my death all over again. Incoming. What are you? Dead. You're dead. That's... Oh. Oh, fucking what the shit? Okay. Okay, so... So when one just gave this level to me is what if Anne Orlando tried to hold in his knees and I'm getting what he means. That's actually like the best fucking description. Trying to hold in his knees. Silver tier husk. Okay. I gotta lurk. Yeah, hey buddy. Nice to see you live. See you around. Have a good lurk. So we're going to I think the goal is to find a rest spot and we'll call it there, to be honest. I'm kind of tired. Oh, there's this. Okay, so this is where I can get Smithing Stone 5. Nice. Been needing those. Actually fall from here safely? Say I don't know. Let me This is the only way. Okay. That guy just straight fell off. Well, at least they're not skeletons. I mean, skeletons are shit. They're assholes. Oh, that's the arrow. I'm like, is that a goodie that I have to go try to jump to catch? And then I'm like, oh, that's an arrow. Never mind. Silver tier. Okay, cool. Well, everyone. I think this is where we're gonna call it. We made it to Nokrum. We killed Radahn and some other bosses that were, well, needed to be killed because fuck them. And, well, we're here now. And it's been fun. I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves. If you guys did, follow, subscribe my YouTube channel, hang out with me on TikTok, and thank you, Necrosis, for the raid, my friend. I hope you guys, from his channel to mine, give each other, like, go follow him, have a good time. Anyways, love you all. Good night.